Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
Whether it's global warming or the higher cost of gas, many of us are looking for ways to save money and at the same time be more environmentally friendly. But for many of us, a new hybrid car isn't cost effective. So what can we do?
You don't really need to own a hybrid vehicle to get better fuel economy from your car. And I have a few tips that I probably should take myself. The first is how you drive. If you're aggressive, if you jump on the gas and jump on the brakes, you're going to waste fuel. If one tire is underinflated, it's going to use up fuel. So keep them properly inflated. The next thing you can do is if your car is in a good state of tune, you're going to be more efficient. And if it's out of tune, you're going to use more fuel. That's all there is to it.
And using less gas is also good for the environment. Here's a tip that will also save you money and be gentler on the earth. You don't have to take your car in for an oil change every 3,000 miles.
Years ago, the design of the engines and the quality of the oil was such that you had to change it every 3,000 miles, and that was the way that we were all brought up. But now the engines are more sophisticated, the fueling is much better controlled, and the oil has higher quality additives. And so now a vehicle like this can go 9, 10, even 11,000 miles before the engine oil needs changing.
So when do you need to change your oil? For most of today's vehicles, you need to read your owner's manual and watch your odometer. But some manufacturers are now using technology that's making the decision to change your oil simple and cost-effective. For instance, in virtually all new GM vehicles, there's a computerized oil life system.
The oil life system assesses exactly how you've used your vehicle, whether you've been in hot weather or whether you've been in cold weather, and it will then judge exactly when to change the oil based upon the way in which you've used your vehicle. And so there's no guesswork. There's nothing to remember. The vehicle tells you when it needs attention.
GM estimates that if all the vehicles currently on the road with the oil life system changed oil when the system recommended instead of every 3,000 miles, they'd cut their need for servicing from an average of 5 times a year to 2 and save hundreds of millions of gallons of oil as well. I'm Andrew Schmertz.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.